Once the summon transfer window opens for business, Manchester United may have some hope of securing a player that has been dubbed the new little Messi. Fellow Sarsfield talent Thiago Almada is coveted by a number of teams, and the clubs have noted they won't be able to hold on to the 19 years old. There's no way to hold him. To all the offers that are seen in the media, at one from the local market and two from Italy, a Vélez board member was quoted as saying, according to ESPN and Cities by the Daily Star, "We are going to wait for the market to open so that we know what is real and who's asking, and we'll be as serious at the negotiation table as we have been since this administration began." Where United might have a better chance than any other interested party is down to the continental fact that former United central defender Gabriel Heinze is now in charge of Vélez Sarsfield and gave the youngster his senior debut. With 5 goals and 2 assists in 25 games this season, per Daily Star, Almada has shown he has the ability to succeed in the Argentine Primera Division, but the question remains as to whether he can continue such a trajectory in one of the elite European leagues.